The fox apparently jumped upon a retaining wall and approached the officers even closer, at which point a patrol supervisor on scene dispatched the fox. In his experience, he thought the fox had contracted rabies at some point, just based upon the manner in which it approached them.